hours after Indira Gandhi's violent death, savage anti-Sikh violence erupted across Delhi. In 3 days, nearly 3,000 Sikhs were massacred, stabbed, stoned, shot at, burnt alive.
I may be one or two steps, only 1 foot behind her, and we suddenly saw that Ben Singh, the security man in plain clothes, firing her.
I just extempore, I just gave a few lines saying there has been an attempt on the life of the Indian Prime Minister, Mrs. Gandhi, this morning, and doctors are fighting for her life in a hospital.
I think India was doing well at that stage, and the game was called off, it was stopped. There was shock, there was no resentment whatsoever. I mean, the Prime Minister of your country has lost her life.
Darshan
Kaur lost her husband to the riots. She fought a long battle for justice, even stood witness against a high-profile leader. 25 years later, she returns to her house in Trilokpuri.
31 अक्टूबर को जब इंदिरा गांधी मर गई थी, मैं अपने दरवाजे पे तीनों बच्चों को लेके बैठ गई थी. जैसे वो अंदर चले गए, मेरे को जबरदस्ती धक्का मार के तो वहां पे मेरे आदमी को ना खींच के लेके आए, उनके ऊपर मिट्टी का तेल डाला, जिंदा जला दिया मेरे पति को. मेरा नाम दर्शन कौर है. ये हादसा हमारे साथ.
We were residing in Trilokpuri in Delhi at the time of the riots. After my family was killed, I left that place with my 3 kids. For the past 17 years, we have been living in Raghuveer Nagar in West Delhi.
भैया त्रिलोकपुरी जाएंगे आप?
25 years after the massacre, I mustered the courage to revisit the site where my husband was killed, the place which was once my home.
ये हमारा घर था और ये मेरे नंद का घर था. ऐसी लग रहा था कि अभी मार रहे हैं, अभी ताजा चौरासी हो गई है, ऐसे लग रहा था. वहां जब कांग्रेस के लीडर थे वो एचकेएल भगत, वहां जब आए तो हमने सोचा बचाने के लिए आए हैं, लेकिन वो जब हम जब बाहर निकल के देखा तो उन्होंने यही कहा सब लोगों से कि आप मारो, बच्चा सरदारों का बच्चा भी नहीं बचना चाहिए. मैंने जाके फिर करकटडूमा कोर्ट में गवाही दी एचकेएल.
आई टेस्टिफाइड अगेंस्ट एचकेएल भगत इन करकटडूमा कोर्ट.
हम लड़ाई लड़ते रहेंगे जब तक हमें इंसाफ नहीं मिल पाता, जब तक हम इस कोर्ट में आते रहेंगे और अपनी लड़ाई खुद लड़ते रहेंगे. मैं सीजे दर्शन कौर.
दिस इज तिलक विहार इन फेमसली कॉल्ड द विडोज कॉलोनी, a ghetto where most of the victims' families were rehabilitated. Every street, every corner I turned, I realized not much has changed for these people. The fathers were lost to the riots, the mothers are now too old to support their families, and the uneducated children have no jobs. Even 2 decades later, their lives are still stuck in 1984.